Isn't that amazing? Here comes a familiar face, fifth grader Max Gillen, singing the Goose song.